Well, a few weeks on, following my test ride, and yep, I got one. Diavel. Just been able to ride it home so far, but lovely bike. It's comfortable, fast, and after a number of years on super bikes, this is everything you need really. It's sort of fast, comfortable, gets a lot of looks, quite a few thumbs up today riding it home, which never really had on the sports bikes, but yeah, it's lovely. Just ordered a screen, just took a bit of the wind blast off, but it sits on the A roads and motorways at motorway speeds quite comfortably. You get home and sort of never feel as if you need to worry about doing silly things on it. It's just a really nice bike. So do a few more miles tomorrow and hopefully get deeper into the Diavel experience. But so far, so good. Really happy with it.